Bagyong Rolly posibleng maglandfall sa Catanduanes bukas ng umaga. Signal number 4 nakatas na sa Catanduanes at sa ilang bahagi ng Camarines Sur. Batay sa Severe Weather Bulletin number 10 ng PAGASA na inilabas kaninang alas 8 ng gabi, posibleng tumama ang sentro ng bagyo sa Catanduanes bukas ng umaga, daraan sa Camarines Provinces sa kadediretso ng Quezon bukas ng hapon. Huling namataan ang sentro ng bagyo sa layong 280 km east-northeast ng Virac, Catanduanes. Taglay nito ang lakas ng hangin aabot sa 215 km per hour at pagbugsong 265 km per hour habang tinatahak ang direksyon pa Kanluran, Timog Kanluran sa bilis na 20 km per hour. Nakataas ang signal number 4 sa Catanduanes at eastern portion of Camarines Sur, Siruma, Tinambak, Goa, Lagunoy, San Jose, Garchitorena, Presentacion at Karamuan. Signal number 3 naman sa Camarines Norte, the rest of Camarines Sur, Albay, Sursugod, Burias, Antikaw Island, Marinduque, the southern portion of Quezon, Atimunan, Pagbilao, Padre Burgos, Agdangan, Unisan, Plaridel, Gumaka, Pitugo, Makalilon, Lopez, General Luna, Catanawan, Bulanay, San Francisco, San Andres, San Narciso, Buena Vista, Ginayangan, Tagkawayan, Calawag, Quezon, Alabat, at Perez. At sa Visayas naman ay ang Northern Samar. At signal number 2 naman sa Pampanga, Bulacan, the southern portion of Nueva Ecija, Biao, San Isidro, Gapan, Peraltino, Piñaranda, San Antonio, Chain, San Leonardo, Santa Rosa, Cabanatuan City, Palayan City, Laor, Gabaldon, at Bungabon, the southern portion of Zambales, San Marcelino at San Felipe, San Narciso, San Antonio, Castelejos, Subic at Olongapo City, Bataan, Metro Manila, Rizal, Cavite, Batangas, Laguna, the southern portion of Aurora, Maria Aurora, San Luis, Baler at Dingalan, at the rest of Quezon including Polillo Islands, the rest of Masbate, Romblon, Oriental Mindoro, Occidental Mindoro including Lubang Island. At sa Visayas naman ay in the northern portion of Samar, Catbalugan City, Chabong, Mosyong, Paranas, Hinabangan, San Sebastian, Tarangnan, San George, San Jose de Buan, Matuginaw, Gandara, Santa Margarita, Halbayong City, Santo Niño, Almagro, at Tagapulan. The northern portion of Eastern Samar, at the extreme northern portion of Antique, Pandan, Libertad, Caluya, and the northwestern portion of Aklan, Buruanga, Malay, Nabas, at Ibahay. A signal number 1 naman sa the rest of Zambales, Tarlac, the rest of Nueva Ecija, the rest of Aurora, Pangasinan, La Union, the southern portion of Ilocos Sur, Quirino, Gregorio del Pilar, Salcedo, San Emilio, Candon City, Galimuyod, Santa Lucia, Cervantes, Sighay, Santa Cruz, Suyo, Tagudin, Alilim, Sugpon, Mountain Province, Benguet, Ifugao, Nueva Vizcaya, Quirino, the central and southern portion of Isabela, Malig, Quirino, Ilagan, Rojas, San Manuel, Burgos, Gamu, Palanan, San Mariano, Benito Soliven, Naguilian, Reyna Mercedes, Luna, Aurora, Kabatuan, San Mateo, Cagayan City, Dinapigi, San Guillermo, Ichagi, San Agustin, Jones, Angadanan, Alicia, San Isidro, Ramon, Santiago City, Cordon, and Calamian Islands. Sa Visayas naman sa Isabiliran, the northern portion of Antique, Sebaste at Colasi, the rest of Aklan, the northern portion of Capiz, Hamindan, Mambusaw, Sapian, Ibisan, Roja City, Panay, Pilar, Sigma, Dao, Panitan, Pontevedra, President Rojas, and the northern portion of Iloilo, Carles, Balasan, Estancia at Batad. At pinapayuhan ang lahat na magdobleng ingat at manatiling maging alerto sa lagay ng panahon.